at Dutton High School were celebrating an otherwise uneventful senior dance when two local men, identified as 43-year-old Hackett Wayford and his 24-year-old son Grant Wayford, entered the gymnasium with a variety of bladed weapons and began attacking those inside.
What the hell's going on?
What's going on?
Just go breathe.
What is this place? I wonder where.
Sure, God. To where?
I can't get through. This looks like some kind of lockpick. Oh, thank God. Thank you. Right here! Connie! Over here! This might fit in the
that
door.
That was helpful. Oh, Anna! So glad you're here.
I know what this is. It might work on these doors.
Open those doors with us. I need to find everyone and get the hell away from these crazy people. Use. This will do nicely.
Great lockpick.
Danny, you're alive! looks like they left. Freaks. Oh, God. Is that...
Gotta get help!